There's Pau Gasol get the start again. Dwight Howard missing his third straight game with a shoulder issue. The new all-star Brook Lopez. Pretty good battle between the two big men early on in this game. Here's Joe Johnson to Deron Williams for three right over Steve Nash, and Brooklyn up by five.
You talk about 4 minutes left in the quarter. I thought the Brooklyn Nets should have stayed with that philosophy with two small guards. Great pass by Deron Williams. Yes, they're up 21-14, but take advantage of those small guards at that particular point.
Pau Gasol has a layup, won't go, but Earl Clark is there to tap it home. We're tied at 32. Gasol working pick and roll with Nash, puts it on the floor, up and in.
And that's what you love to see from Nash, penetrating off the pick and roll. Later you'll see it'll open different things up and you'll have different options.
Lopez like to face up on Gasol and try to drive past him. He did it a couple times.
That was
a
nice move. I mean, attacking the right foot, the leg that's up, and look at Steve Nash.
Kareem feeling well. H.
He's playing horse.
He has such an arsenal of unorthodox shots as you see Gasol to Bryant. Second try is good. Lakers up by 12. They led it by 9 at the half. Third quarter, it's Bryant with the steal and the dunk in transition. L.A. by 13. Looked like they were going to run away with this for a little while.
Well, it's amazing to see Kobe get the steal and three guys from the Brooklyn Nets. They're all even, and he ends up leaving them, getting an easy dunk. Joe Johnson, I wanted him to be Joe Nasty tonight. I didn't get a chance to see it well.
4-15 from the field. He had 11 points on the night, but that got him within three. Two-point game now. It's Bryant. Flips it up and in.
Great defense by Gerald Wallace. Just better offense by the Mamba.
Williams to Chris Humphries. The jumper is pure. And Brooklyn has the lead at 77-76. Lopez puts that head down again. And I don't know what happened with Gasol. We looked at it a bunch of times. He grabbed his right ankle area. Tried to stick around for a little while, but eventually left the game for good. And he would not return. So another big man down. That's 14 feet worth of All-Stars. No longer playing for the Lakers.
Fire in the hole!
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I love the reactions of Mario Elie because he's still a player. He got up and said, wait a second, somebody got to step over.
And a two-for-one special at that.
But look at Steve Nash. He's starting to feel it.
Uh-oh.
Good kick out Earl Clark. Beautiful basketball. Bingo.
Clark hits it, knocks it home, and puts it away. Lakers hit their free throws. Nash, no problem with the free throw line this time around. Remember, he missed those two ones in Detroit on Sunday. And the Lakers close out with a 10-0 run. And look out for L.A. They've now won six of their last seven games.